Hey, Ski House fans, we have Jeanette and Sally. Jeanette's on the board. I got Sally on sticks. And we're going to take Tamarack and we're going to head down to the base. So whenever you're ready. Yep. I'm behind Sally. And there's a little bit of ice. It scratched off a little bit. But if we get to the sides, we'll be fine. There she goes. Right, let's see how Jeanette's doing on the board. She's carving it up. She's staying in the nice snow. Guys got to stay on the sides. The middles are going to be all skied off. And we'll get them coming down. They skied here last year and they came back to find the big man. They're doing really well. Very good. Excellent. Yeah, there we go. Pretty nice right there. Here we go. You can hear the guns going. Very good, Sally. This should be a little easier now. Was it? Choppy over at the Sun Bowl? Super Trail? Yeah. I would think it would have been. Now this is going to be real nice here. Okay, we're going to go to our left here. Okay? That was pretty nice right there. Now again, all you Ski House fans, you heard it on here first from Ross. Big celebration for Stratton and Ski House. 50 years, you get a $50 ticket. You get a $50 ticket if you go to New Milford, if you go to Poughkeepsie, or if you go to Brewster and pick up your Stratton ticket. So let's celebrate 50 years with both Stratton and Ski House. Stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then make a beeline to Stratton.